see difference in training, maybe different game plan, different fighters. So, because I always train hard, I always stay in shape. You've never seen me out of shape. So, you know, this fight, I think just different game plan, different strategies, and I'll be ready to execute it.
What's your prediction?
What's my prediction? Man, I really can't say. Maybe 4-5.
Thanks. Hey Ryan, real quick, when you're in the ring, this light's not down here, but if you can punch this lens when you get a chance up there, okay. That'd be great. Like right at me a couple of times, it'd be awesome. Yeah, exactly. Thanks.
Lupe, this is a big fight. Fonseca's no joke. He's fought Gervonta, he's fought Tevin Farmer. It's a big step up.
Yeah. Well, the key here is to, you know, fight this guy and show that Ryan can do better than these guys did against Fonseca. He's a real deal fighter, you know. He's not a pushover. So I have the confidence that Ryan would do better against Fonseca than Davis and Farmer did.
Now let me ask both of you, have Coach Henry, Ryan's dad here. There's a lot of talk of Gervonta Davis against Ryan Garcia. Ryan just said he's going to shock the world. He wants that fight. What do you guys think?
I believe it's going to happen. Hopefully it happens the end of the year or so. We're not exactly sure, but it's in the works, and hopefully we can make that happen.
So this is the deal. The truth is Ryan's the biggest star, rising star in boxing. Gervonta Davis is a big star. You know, Devin Haney is not. Devin Haney is a self-promoter. You know, he says he's the big star, but he's not. Not a lot of people know him.
Right.
So it's a natural matchup to have Davis in his prime fight Ryan in his prime. I think Ryan beats him, but I think in terms of the general public and boxing fans, that's the fight to make.
That's true.
We've been robbed from fights like this, Henry. Yeah. We've been robbed because maybe we wait 10 years later and it doesn't happen.
Yeah, exactly. Just like Pacquiao and Mayweather. You guys waited years, but we don't want to wait. See, Ryan wants to prove to people that he's going to fight them at their prime. So they could say, oh, well, you know, he was already down the hill. He was already, you know, he passed his prime. We don't like hearing that. We like to say, hey, you know what? If you beat us, you beat us because you were at your prime and we were at our prime. Now it's like, hey, it's time to do it. And that's what we're after. And that's why we fight guys that are, they're in their 20s.
And
right?
Absolutely. It's a mega fight. Now, my last thing, Lupe.
You know, that happens a lot of times, you know, where fights take too long to happen. Eventually they happen and people are not happy. But it also happens the other way. You know, you had Hagler, Hearns, Sugar Ray, all these guys, they all fought each other in their prime. And then they fought each other at the end of their career.
So we could do the same. I mean, you know. But fans want to see things now. So let's give them what they want, right?